Sanibonani la kuwa nishuphakama bingelelo sifundo. Sacela nje babukeli bethu ukuthi ulike, ukomente, usubscribe nje isicelo sethu siwa nishuphakama. Isiniphathele khona ke namhlanje babukeli bethu. Igcokama Elisha likhala ngembangi yalo ngokuvalela okhozini kwiTop 10 yoKhozi le lihlukanisa unyaka. Bukeka lapho khona uKhuzani ebhala umthandeni ezokhipha ingoma amajida ethi abamyeke nje uyayihlanyisa ngeke engene ingoma ekumele ingene kwiTop 10 kumele yaziwe abantu. Ukhumbula ke embukeli wethu igcokama Elisha laveza ukuthi cela livotelwe nje ingoma yalo amajida ukuthi ingene kwiTop 10 ngebhadi ke ayingenanga kamajida. Igcokama Elisha libe selikuveza ke epejini lalo ukuthi khona lo liyamazi lo valele lona ukuthi lingene kwiTop 10. Sacela nje ushuvo lwakho umbukeli wethu, ngabe uyavumelana nalombono wegcokama Elisha ukuthi uKhuzani wamvalela ukuthi engene kwiTop 10? Kanti okunye ke umbukeli wethu, lokhu iqhubeke njalo itrend ethi ngamdweba mina ngiqede ngithola ithotali eyafika nalo ke igcokama Elisha igadla ke laphana ukuthi bena ilokhu iqhubeke njalo ke abaculi bayakhala abanye bayayithokozela le trend yokudwetshwa. Kanti ke okunye umbukeli wethu, ngabe wena uyibona kanjani le trend le yokudweba abantu ukuthi ngamdweba mina? Sacela nje ushuvo lwakho ngaphansi comment section, ungakhohlwa ukulike nokukhomenta nokusubscribe. Ngiyabonga.